So there's a back section of the property that kind of is a lower point, and you can tell that they're got some runs right here, and then you got nice rub right here. There we go. There are bucks on the property. I mean, that's a good sign that there is bucks here. So I'll mark that on X and keep moving, see what I can find, what more I can find.